Part 4, guys, ladies and gents. Let's do this. Alright, no more fooling around. It's time to get serious here. Shit's about to get serious here. Come on, damn it. Alright, you. I'll take care of those. Alright. I'll take care of that one too. Alright. Alright, I'll get those ones too. Alright. Man, I got a lot of practice in this game, that's for sure. Alright. So far, so good. Gotta keep on doing.
Woo!
Alright, you. Whoa! Okay, I'm about to screw it up there. Okay, careful. See, they want me to use a bomb, eh? Alright, let's use a bomb. Just this one. Alright. Alright. Ooh, and I'll shoot. Yep, messed up there, Marissa. Alright, now to face the witch girl. Marissa. Alright. This boss is not easy. I'm gonna put full concentration to this. I'm gonna put full concentration onto this. Won't be able to talk a lot. I'm gonna do my best to comment here. Alright. We'll see if you can dodge so far. Alright, we got it. First part's done. And I think the guys will get a little bit more intense here. Yeah. It's about to get intense here. Well, I try to trash talk these guys. Whoa. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't. Whoa! I thought I died for a moment there. Alright. Alright. Next round. Alright. This will be easy to dodge. You thought I could dodge this guy? You thought I couldn't dodge this guy? Well, guess again. Alright. Guess again, you. You're a witch. A bitch? Huh, what do you know? Rhyme. Unintentional rhyming, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Oh, crud. I messed up in this part. Oh god, I messed up in this part. Now that's just crazy. Oh boy. Alright. Alright, Raymond. Alright.
Woo! Woo!
Come on. Take it down quick, man.
Woo!
He's running away! You gotta take her down! You gotta take- she's running away! You gotta take her down!
Whoa!
Come on, alright, this is probably gets really intense here. Intensible climax here. Do the items, just try to focus on being alive. Alright. I think I'm gonna regret that. Man, I got 3 pawns. I didn't realize they were charging me wrong at this point. Alright. Alright, she's back. I'll take these. Alright, careful. Those things are scattered. Okay, so far it's easy. Stop making dodging it. Alright. Come on. You gotta take care of these. I have to think a little bit longer. Alright. Try again, you bitch. Alright. Alright, whoop. Oh yeah, there's a part where this back. Must not use it yet. Holy shit, I almost caught me for a moment. Thank god I got saved.
Woo!
Come on, why is it taking so long to take her down? See, even the timer's saying that I'm taking longer to take her down. We'll have to leave. Sorry, it was an emergency. We are overtime. We have 9,200 time. We're just to 999 time. Alright. We could safely play it hard, play it easy now. Whoa. You thought you could take me down with that move? Try yet again. That should take a little bit longer. Come on, just a little bit more. Alright! Oh, it's that part, the beam ray! Her hyper beam ray attack! It's her hyper beam ray attack! Whoa! Oh, whoa, hey, calm down! That's right, I'm gonna lay her down until I take it down with me! I'm gonna take you all down, bitches! Woo! 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 We're dancing with the stars! Dancing with the stars! Woo! Almost! Ha ha ha! Take that! How do you like that? 10,000 on my time points! 10,000! Is that all you got? You know what? Screw this. Let's just finish off real quick. I had to say the game's a little bit too cocky here. Whoa! Woo! Come on, let's take her down. I'm getting a little bit too cocky. Woo! 11,000! And that's how you beat the fourth stage without losing a single life.